He's going for the like public place. They have 2-3 people. They don't come to talk to him, to touch him, and
babe, you have your tub. A golden tub. Wow. Not bad. I don't like not bad. Who is fun? Oh, someone's at the door, babe. It's our luggage. Got the city view.
Yeah.
And the pool view with the marina view. And yeah, we're under this. This is our view, you guys. I am opening up the door. It's already 91 degrees. We got a beautiful view. We got a city and ocean view. And we got a view on the other side too, but I'll show y'all later. I did do a room tour last night. But yeah, y'all, we in Dubai.
Say that I blow his mind every time I'm activated. You just tryna catch a vibe. CC got you fascinated. Jump up in a brand new ride. BMW riding, baby. I ain't gonna tell you lies. That's just just how we roll.
Address?
Yeah, it holds 3 Venus records.
Oh, that's a fancy building.
The top floor is the football player Cristiano Ronaldo.
Eyes are tearing up, y'all. But It's my birthday. Stay here in Dubai, a fabulous one. Passion fruit.
Okay.
Thank you. Let the birthday shots begin! Holding on to it until I got to like Dubai. But yeah, so this is what I'm wearing. It's super comfortable, super cute. I'm kind of cash today. I do have on my bracelets. You know, I love these. My sister gave them to me. I never take them off. Look at my nails, y'all. They did such a good job. Anyway, I'm wearing some comfortable shoes. I have my YSL purse on, and I have YSL shoes to match, but I don't want to wear those. They're not comfortable. The little prongs on the Y jib on top of my foot, I wear them to look cute. I don't wear them to walk. Other than that, yeah. Oh, and those high heels I had on yesterday, yeah, those are super comfortable. They're Renee, I don't know brand names. I just know it's cute. I get stuff that's cute, not because it's a name, but. And some stuff I get because it's cute and it's a name, and then I can fit it. Because before, when I was 300 pounds, I couldn't fit it. Now I can fit. But yeah, this is my fit for the day. I hope they don't say nothing because I can actually see like the silhouette of my bra. Maybe I have one of those Dippa Duppa from India that I bought when I was in Oakland. So I can bring that. It matches everything. It's multi-color. I think I'll bring that just in case they say something about my bra showing. But you can't see it on camera, but I don't know. We'll see. So this is the lobby, y'all. It's so pretty. This is the lobby. You can come in through here. This is where you check in at. Good morning. They're very, very friendly. This is the pool. So remember, our room is right above there. When I shine down, this is the part that you see. This is like such an Instagrammable spot here. I've taken some pictures for my birthday here. The lighting, they really do really good on light, on lighting. Good morning. And that's the entrance. This is the other side. Then you go through here. So go through there. And then the pool through there. Good morning. And then this is where we have breakfast. This is our first time having breakfast here. We're normally out early. This is what I go to the pool area. Good morning. While I'm over here, I'm just gonna go ahead and film the bread area. They have a juice bar area. This is where you get, they have the ordinary area, my part, the coffee area.
Hot sauce, preferably Tabasco.
mix it all in there. I'm telling you, look, it's delicious. Y'all, try it. Thank me later. I'm eating pizza. Pepperoni pizza. This is blue cheese. Dip it in the blue cheese. And then it's so good. If I had more Tabasco, I'm gonna put Tabasco on this, but I'm gonna get more. I'm not a ranch girl. I don't like the way ranch smells. Look at that.